If you don't strike early, you've got a problem as a bowler. Yeah, it's a batsman's day.
That's through Molin.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive end. His cutting of the ball is awesome, and he so rarely misses an opportunity.
Vaughan, waiting, that must be close. It's straight to a fielder. Looked as if he was home to me. Moment it left his back. Four all the way.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill. Out in the middle now is Marcus Trescott. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
Came off the pads. Just one run.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt. You sense the momentum changing.
The batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today. Oh, he played that stroke perfectly. Misjudged that ball and ended up just playing all around it. Oh, that spun a long way. That turned miles. The bowler will have enjoyed that a lot more than the batsman.
It might be out. It is.
Wonderful fielding, so athletic.
This was how the wicket... There it goes. Super catch. That was well held. It was in the air a long time.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Beaten all ends up by that one.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around. A pretty straight ball.
That's been given as a wide.
Strike, six from the moment he hit it. Hold on to your hats. This is Kevin Peterson.
Go on, bowl.
Oh, the bowler's made a terrible mess of the stumps.
Confident appeal. Played off the back foot, fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. safely at the boundary, six runs.
Beautiful piece of fielding.
The next batsman is Slunkett.
That's good batting. It's got in the air, but it's safe, and it's four more.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Well, that's off the batsman's pads.
That one will have ruffled his feathers.
Excellent shot, excellent. Such an exciting player to watch. Oh, don't you love that straight drive? Few people that I've ever seen play it better. And that was, well, that was perfect.
Well, that has to be close. That's the red light, he's out. Oh, that's close.
Hello there, welcome back. What a contest we've got here today. In the commentary box for you is Richie Benn.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Howes waiting at the striker's end. Brilliant catch.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
That's gone a long way.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. Terrible misfit. More runs. Hamish Marshall takes guard. The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Pushed into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Marshall said no to another run. That was a mighty hit.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too.
Just one run.
Huge! That is huge!
That must be close. That's Fleming facing. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. That has to be close.
Extra pace did it and it went straight through him. I mean, that's a fantastic ball.
Out.
You know, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Super shot.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
That's a big appeal.
He picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
Marshall sending him back. Big shout for that one. Astol waiting at the striker's end. Confident appeal. That was a no ball by Flintoff.
All that effort and you give away runs, plus of course you've got to bowl another delivery.
By the man at long on. I think he was easily back in the crease there.
And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match.